Sei das im Plan. K.O. I think Twilight Midna is strong enough. And Link with the spinner for the backup. Someday my plan is to play all the Zelda games. Starting with the original, but I need a map from the internet. And then Zelda 2 can be a little bit hard. But I will try it. And then we are going to the good Zelda games. Then we have Link to the Past, one of my all-time favorite from the 2D. And then we have, I think we are playing then the remake from Link's Awakening. I have the collector edition here, like every other Zelda games. I have the collector edition. Huh? What happens here? Okay, that was strange. Oh, they are chic. Takes this. Oh, she has a weapon from Zelda. Sadly, that only function. So, good. Come on, die. So let's kill him. Perfect. Ah, sadly, I was too slow. But yeah, a lot of enemies. Only Ocarina of Season and Time are. See, I have nothing I can grab this. The only thing would be a Super NT with a Super Game Boy. The Super NT is one console they have made. Oh, Dongo is here. Ah, finally. So you can play Super games on the new TV. Oh, that was wrong. I totally forgot that we have magic on. I think one or two attacks for the Dodongo? Nope, one. Nice. Let's go with magic. There's another Dodongo? Good. That makes a lot of damage. One more attack. And he makes problem. Hey, can you please go? Perfect. Sometimes he has a bad attack panel. But there's one boss who is worse. That is the bird from Wind Waker. I forgot the name. That is even in Wind Waker so bad that he can ruin speedruns. I have seen a lot of them. So, let's... At least we have 1500 kills. But here's a nice area. So far. We have nearly 2000 kills here. So let's do here, here, here. Get a little bit magic back. Kill him. There is another enemy who will die really fast. Ah, that was easy. Here are a little bit more. Ooh. There's a transport captain. Ah. Magic is full. Now we are searching for our friend here. Another transport captain. But we over 2000 kills. There is here. Da Runia. Good. Let's kill him. Ah. Can you please get the right target? Ooh. Can you please die? Thanks. Ah, that was not my best attack. Get the magic here. Hmm. At least, oh, Ruto, right away. We are needing more magic here. Target system. Why you are pretending me? Can he please die right now? Thanks. Another one here. Everything what not should be in the target is in the target. Good. Now he is dead. Good. Kill him. Or she. Kill she. Must say Ruto is one of my favorite in Ocarina of Time. But only because he's cool. Then it's a girl, I forgot the name about her, who is on the Moo Moo farm. Last time I must look up her name. So let's help a little bit Link. Easy. Ah, come on. She is really nice. I like her. Think she is my favorite option for Link. Only after Nimitna, but different game. Ah, so last kills. Last minutes we get a lot of kills. Nice. Was we good enough for an A rank? Please. Ah, nice. That means we have a little bit less to do. Mm-hmm. So perfect. But I don't know what to do with the whip. I will see it in a moment. Without anything? But we get a lot of items here. Ah, now we are seeing more stuff here. Ah. Ah, that is a rod. Not a... Okay. Let's go to the next mission. Okay. When we have the option for 3, then we are going with the favorite team. Link. Young Link. And where is he? Here. Has he not a better weapon right now? Yeah. Finally. I don't like that. You are really need a lot of luck to get a good weapon for a character. Sometimes. And other character like Young Link has 3 or 4 good weapons. Okay, the most weapon has the normal Link, but he has also the most different weapons in the game. So let's get the first area under control. Oh, we will kill you right away. Will you? Every other thing would not be nice when we are here. Good. Later he can kill me nearly with 2 hits. Good. Now we have the fairy gift already. Oh, this roll. Little bit of magic, not enough. He is sometimes a problem. Especially... Nice. Come on. Nice. So, the messenger is moving. The other one is in trouble. So we should go there really fast. And I don't know why they are all here. So he is out. And I will help you. Yeah, I will be helping there after that. Ulga! They have the classic team. Where is he? That was a nice special attack, and I think another special attack is okay against him. He can be a little bit getting on my nerves. Yeah, a lot of enemies coming. So let's have the messengers. I like that type of mission. When you not forget that that type of mission. So good. Let's see why a lot of the enemies are in one of our bases. Nee, that is our base. But we have killed so many enemies in that small amount of time. Okay. Three in one go. Here are a lot of enemies coming. Mission successful, nice. So the gates has opened. So I think I have getting the most of the enemy army out of here. Nah. Ants are coming right away again here. Nice. I hope that is not what I'm thinking what it is. The problem by them is when we are hitting a cocoon, more came and we are screwed. So we should go away from him. Battle info. Nope. Warrior infos. Ah, here are not one. Good. But we are nearly finished. Let's get the fairy here and look what is hidden in the one area there. Then we have more enough kills for the mission. Also good was that I have home office today. That is always nice. I like home office, it's a little bit easier. You must not drive away. You get a lunch. A warm. Sometimes I only have bread in the company. Because it's a small one and we have not a separate canteen where we are getting some nice food. Sadly. But you cannot have everything. So good. Ah, oh, I hit him. Yeah, the cocoon are getting a counterattack. But we are nearly finished here. So it should be not a problem. Shia. Shia has personally the best intro in the game. They have something a lot of fun to mix this. The Dark Sorceress Shia. Nice. So let's go with the magic. I think the magic is enough to kill her. Look how easy. And the cocoon's showing up right behind me. I like that detail here. You have not often the time to look after that. Think about you are a graphic designer and no one has time to look over your graphics because they are must be hurry up in the game. So next. Two weapons out here. Good. Lot of nice. Oh, that also looks nice. Is that here we are needing also one. Here we need a different item. I didn't see it so far. What we are missing? 3. Maybe bomb? I don't think so. But we know what we do here. Put an end to the energy device plan. Okay, our batteries are okay. Got the nicer weapon right now. Yeah. But with Ruto, I don't like to use some special, either one special or two special or something like that, because they are locked in this attack so long. It's not funny. Oh, Dark Shear. Defeat all of them. Ah, that is one of Z missions. Where you must kill them. And they get smaller and smaller every time. Oh my god. Kill one. He is a healer. And to transport. Maybe he has magic? Magic? Nice. Now we can use tech. Ooh. That was very nice. And... ooh, level up. That is nice. Okay, two more. But it's good that we have magic here. Nice, and mission successful. I was thinking it would be harder. That was one of the easiest missions we have so far. Ah. Good. I think we can get a little bit more of weapons out of here. That can go out. Ah, we need another. That is the only good thing here. We can buy one. Don't need to make the same mission again.